Welcome back to Retro Roulette, where today we are going.
And I'm going to stand here the whole time and do nothing.
I significantly doubt this.
But it'd be fun.
I don't know anything about Percival. I just know the name, Percival.
Well, he's handsome, he has an axe, what more do you want to know?
So this game is actually the extent of my knowledge of Percival. So now, in my head, whenever I think of Percival, I just killed you. Whoops.
Oh my god! You good fan.
I guess what makes us even now. This is better than Battletoads. This is honestly one of the most fun beat-em-ups I think I've ever played.
Which is really funny
because considering that I usually hate these.
You mean iconic Battletoads?
Yeah.
Do you mean revolutionary Battletoads?
Yeah, you know, the fucking golden standard that everyone holds up.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm not saying Battletoads is a bad game, but we may or may not have a channel explaining why Battletoads is a bad game.
It's true. I mean, that is probably, well, not one of, well, actually, it could be one of our most watched.
I think it is one of our most watched. And I'm not saying that those opinions are completely invalidated because the guy who made that video left the show, but those opinions are invalidated. No, I'm just kidding. They're fine. I actually am happy he made that content and we still have it so we can mooch off of it.
No, I mean, I agree with some of it. I mean, as far as game design, yeah. But you can't
Rare
really...
Rare was young.
Yeah,
right?
You can't really keep him in a chokehold for that long because it's all learning. You experiment, you know? Wait, let me dance the dance of good luck. Okay, I'm good.
Hold on, wait. How did you dance? Oh,
it's just Gar. Okay, we're good. Well, I mean, look, things can happen. Things change, you know. We grow as people.
But or, do we you really know, change? We could just fucking stick an axe in Shere Khan, which is, you know, also a thing.
Oh, yeah. Sure. Yeah. And what's next? We emulate the games we play? Come on. Oh, man. Arlan's looking kind of thick.
Imagine emulating your games.
Yeah, that's really
definitely something that we've never done or ever will do.
Yeah, I kind of really look down at those people. They're not supporting the song.
Yeah, like, could you imagine not buying from scalpers who want way too much money for a fucking piece of plastic and a board?
Yeah. What is the reality we've created?
I don't know.
Ow! Oh man, that's not good.
Arlan is thick. Thick boy.
He is thick boy.
Extra thick!
He's got so many jewels.
They're jewels, Betty. They're jewels.
Jewels, Betty. They're jewels. Yeah, he's mine! And for the uncultured people out there, that was a quote from Freddy Got Fingered. Woo! We did it. Woo!
Ow.
Sorry.
Ow, I'm such a bitch.
God, I'm such a bitch.
He high fives like harder than my dad used to spank me. Fuck.
That was, wait.
Yeah.
How many are we talking? Anyway, like, so we're level 5 now.
Like 25 years ago, asshole.
Oh, okay. Also, that was like not even a lot of my power, so that scares me, quite honestly.
What do you mean that wasn't even a lot of your power?
That high five?
Oh.
It was weak as fuck.
Yeah, like...
Oh, he's got a broken sword.
Oh, wait. That's you. That's very much
He's got a broken sword. Get him!
Yeehaw.
You know, if you think of it, this game is like medieval Hitman.
What?
No, it's not. Oh my god,
What I don't understand is if I'm hitting these guys with an axe this big, this many times, why am I not seeing body parts just going flying?
Yeah, that would be realistic, wouldn't it?
I think it would also be more purely from a gameplay perspective, I think that would be more fun.
You know, I guess it's because of the whole ESRB rating system, but I'm surprised a company or maybe just a guy hasn't tried to make the most outrageously gory game on purpose.
Oh, they absolutely have.
No, but I mean like when I envision gore, like, just fucking limbs flying, super realistic screams.
Bro, play
Mad World. Blood hitting the screen.
Just play Mad World. just
play. Yeah, I have, and I get that, but I mean, make it, like, real, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's, like, cel-shaded. I'm not saying I want this, I'm saying I'm surprised no one has tried to do this.
Look, art,
but it's probably the rating system that would hold people back from doing
it. Dude, Mad World was so violent that it almost got an AO sheerly from the violence.
I mean, it's fun for the family. Oh, the Nightshade Phantom. Okay. Yeah. This looks like a fun boss battle.
Yeah.
Whoa. He's doing the Naruto run. He doesn't really know where he wants to go.
How many of them are there?
Couple.
Yeah.
At least two.
Yeah.
Which one is the real one?
Yeah.
Plot twist, they're all real.
Oh, these hawks are here for no reason.
Yeah.
It'd be great if you slash one and they just turned into like a falling turkey dinner.
Sparkle Gem, cast fly!
Oh man, that will go down as one of the best moments in our campaign.
Yes.
We're talking more D&D after the break.
Alright, well, there's no break, and that's where you probably just edited in, like, a small 10-second, like, clip of Spanish Flea, just saying, yes, there is a break, motherfucker, or something along those lines.
Listen, man, you write the material.
I don't write shit.
But you made my job so much easier.
Wait, hold on, why are you level 7 and I'm level 6? What is this bullshit?
I don't know, man, get good.
Get good?!
Doing all the work. I wouldn't say all the work. Listen, Trump.
Maybe I'm doing about 85-95% of the work. We could just say it's all the work. It's easy.
Wow, what an insult. I apologize.
What, calling me Trump?
should never refer to you as that devil.
Yeah, right.
Okay, barrels.
Why do you get the feeling that, like, if allowed to do more damage, like, people would eventually, like, outlaw the names Donald Trump?
Well, we'll hit that point. I mean, it's definitely going to become a little bit taboo to use those names. I wouldn't say it'll be completely outcasted, but it'll be close.
So, do you think Disney's gonna rename Donald Duck?
You know what? I'm gonna be honest. I wouldn't be entirely shocked if I read an article next week that said that.
Me neither.
I really wouldn't.
I hate that too.
Yeah. Ow. This game, not gonna lie, a little rigged.
A little rigged.
Yeah. It's crazy what the Dems are doing in this game.
Oh my god.
Oh, you got a salad. Did it make you strong? What's this rabbit food?
It contains fiber and vitamin D!
I mean B, vitamin B. I definitely meant vitamin B.
B is the one we don't think about often.
No, it isn't, but you know what? It's actually very essential for us.
And it's very common for people to have a deficiency of it. Usually when there's something wrong with you that can't be explained, they put a B12 deficiency under your blood work test.
Huh.
Which is interesting. And there's the only smart thing I'll say on the show.
Wow, okay, he just, like... Does it just, like, give me unlimited... Is this how this works? Was this, like, an arcade game or something? Where they just said, to insert more quarters, press start?
That must be the case, because we, like, have unlimited lives. This must have been an arcade beat-em-up.
Well, it's a fun port.
It really is. I'm having a great time.
I really am too. I'm gonna be sad when we have to put this one down.
But Anthony.
Look, I like it, but I don't know if I want to play it to the end.
But Anthony. Yes. Okay, we'll sit on it. We'll see what the rest of the year brings us. Because you might want to return to this one.
Yeah, it really does. if we go like a really long time without playing a decent game like this, I'll be like, yeah, you know what, fine, fuck it, let's go.
Listen, man, it's also a beat-em-up, which really they're not that long. So I would be okay playing this.
I know that. But
you just hate anything that brings me happiness.
No. I just hate everything that brings you happiness.
Oh.
Oh, that's what you True. Said. Shit. Oh,
right. No, no, sorry. There's a difference there.
I just tend to not listen to you, like, yeah. ever, period. Because I'm a great friend.
Okay, Dad. Oh, there was a nice turkey dinner that just dropped. That was cool.
Nice turkey dinner.
I just want, like, I want just mutton to fall from the sky. I'm playing a medieval game. Where's the mutton?
You know what's funny?
Yes.
You know, it's always about the mutton and the mutton this and the mutton that, but, yes. like, you can't get mutton these days.
No, you can't.
You can only get lamb. Mutton is like an adult lamb. It's a sheep.
Yeah.
So, my question is, why can't I have mutton? I just want to know what the fucking thing tastes like.
You want the real answer?
Yeah.
Probably just kill it too quickly for us to get the mutton.
Are we playing Mega Man or are we playing... That is a Mega Man boss if I've ever seen one.
Listen, you think Capcom was going to make a beat-em-up and not include Mech Man?
His name is Ball Bars.
I kind of like that.
He has a giant hammer. He's after my own heart, really.
Yeah. This guy was made for you. This guy looks like a James character.
He looks like my character in Monster Hunter. Hammer and everything.
Do you mean Monster Hunter, the premier game that I now really enjoy?
Yes.
That we'll be streaming?
God, I'm so happy that you're playing it.
It's really good. It's fun. Because I played, what was the one that came out for the Wii U?
Not Monster Hunter World, which is understandable.
I think it was like Ultimate?
Monster Hunter Jank, which is the technical term for... Oh, I guess...
Jank! Oh... Bless you. We still got a couple minutes. Oh, I accidentally chose Lancelot. Fuck.
Oh well, no. I think he's because he's the only fucking guy left. He's all you could choose.
Oh, you're at complete game over?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that was possible. Oh shit. Okay. So I guess this rides on me.
I guess so. I thought we were immortal, but...
Man, this music is so epic.
This is an epic game for epic gamers.
Lights on a strange land. So you're really not going to respawn? Oh, I guess not. Wow. Okay.
I mean, it's an SNES game. It's got to have some degree of difficulty to it.
Oh, yeah, sure. No, I mean, look, it's not a super easy game.
It's just a beat-em-up.
Yeah.
Guys, this is medieval England. Those are like, that armor is not English. I don't
Let's
know.
Let's pretend.
I'm talking about the armor on the archers. Like, guys, that was like Roman armor.
It's a cool game if they don't care.
It's European, guys.
It's yours, my friend. I'm all flashy now.
It's all the same. It's all European. It's why everyone's blonde.
Okay, fair.
A couple of Europeans.
Fair, fair. Very fair.
Tall man.
No!
Why is Lancelot using a sword and not a lance? I thought his name was Lancelot because he lanced people.
Well, it's because he lanced a lot, and then he broke the lance, so now he's got to use a sword.
So, is Lancelot named because he lanced people a lot, or is the lance, the weapon, named after Lancelot?
Oh man, that's actually a really good question.
So, given that they had they called them spears in ancient Greece, but a spear and a lance are virtually the same instrument.
I guess that's true, right?
Yeah.
But is one considered an umbrella? Like, is a spear the parent?
Then again, when you're jousting, those are like giant fucking poles, right?
Yeah.
Are those technically lances?
I think they are. Yeah, I could be wrong.
Because I don't think they had those in ancient Greece.
No, I mean, maybe some variation of it.
I mean, fucking Spartans could probably just fucking, you know, lift those up with, like, one arm and not think anything of it.
Right.
And sure. use it practically. God. I can't even imagine. Like the stories of ancient Sparta.
Yeah, no kidding.
From sun up to sundown, you will do squats. While doing everything else.
While balancing me on your back. Oh. Well, shit.
Well.
Okay, that's pretty good timing. Alright, well, I loved this one.
I loved it too.
I hope we can sleep on it, because I would like to come back to it. But, as we say in the industry, games suck. Even though this one was good.
Yes. Alright, well, on to the next game. Bye!